create a folder and name it anything you want. Open the folder in VS Code. Open integrated terminal in VS Code. Run the command npx create React app and then the name of your app. CD to your project name and run the command npm start. And you have just created your first React app.